Alright guys, it's time to get this shit going.
So I'm Nate.
So I'm gonna be Nick Diaz because I'm the older brother. And you're gonna be
Nate Diaz! Can't find him.
Yeah, there's so many lightweight fighters. Oh, Nick's not in this one. You have to go in welterweight. Alright, there we go. Alright guys, let's get it out here. And so he has better ground game, and I have better stand-up game. And you have one better clinch. Alright, let's go.
So, pretty much he did.
Look at the record though. Nick Diaz, legend. Since I am the champ, I guess I'll go. No, I'm the... this one. I'm wearing black shorts. Championship or not 5 rounds? No. Accelerator or real time?
Real time.
Accelerator. Real time?
Well, what's the difference?
It's real time, it's accelerated.
Accelerated.
Let's do,
MGM.
Let's do real time.
Or Staples. Staples.
LA Staples Center! They need to have a Stockton arena, so we'll fight Stockton. The 209. I think I'm gonna win this in the third round by a knockout. What's your prediction?
You calling it?
I'm calling it third round. Yeah. Nick Diaz predicts third round knockout.
Probably fourth round.
Fourth round knockout?
That's mine.
By knockout?
Yeah.
Alright. All I know is it's gonna be a hell of a fight. Because I ain't going to the ground. Skip intros? I just leave that part.
He won the lightweight ultimate fighter crown back at season 5. His head coach was former champion Jens Palver, one of the most entertaining fighters. A true mixed martial arts.
Look who it is.
Durable fighters in UFC history, Nick Diaz.
So if you can follow me on NickDiaz209, please, on Twitter, thanks.
Shuns the spotlight and craves open combat. The former Strikeforce welterweight champion is back to showcase his skills tonight.
Since 2001, he's been fighting professionally.
And the best chin the world of mixed martial arts has ever seen. The former Strikeforce champion is still...
Okay, we ready.
Elite of tail of the tape.
Let's do this! Hey, look, we got the same reach.
With the official introduction,
but
here is Bruce Buffer.
If this were real life, I'd be 4 years old.
Well, he'd be
of
what?
The evening!
34 to 30.
Yeah. And that's our ref, Eve Levine. Let's get it.
Nick Diaz.
Hey, you want to touch gloves, man? Want to touch gloves, man? Want to touch gloves? Screw it! Ah.
I was going to do that too.
I guess you can't fake it out.
What's up, bro?
Stop running, son.
Yeah.
Come on, bitch.
He's very young, and he is continuing to win, and he could truly
skyrocket
in the lightweight division.
Oh, yeah.
He's got a world of potential. He's got a great build for MMA.
You don't want these hands, bro.
Catch chokes, triple chokes, and arm chokes in a lot of angles.
Oh, no! I already rocked.
Rock,
oh, take that foot to the face. And another one. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. That's a 4-punch combo. Oh, yeah.
I can't do anything.
Uppercuts. Look at that. Look at that looseness. Oh, God. Oh, you're bleeding already, punt?
Bro?
Yeah. You're a bloody mess.
Good defense, and he counters with a straight. Nick with a kick to the midsection. He's taking some shots now. He's
really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Nice punch.
And that jab's really effective. Oh, man. Oh!
Nice straight to the body by Nick.
I can't. These uppercuts are landing for days. What's up, bro? I don't break your leg off. Come on. Oh, just missed. Oh, no! Oh, no! I'm hurt! I need some time to recover real quick. That foot just keeps getting in there. Oh yeah! That's my signature move right there.
Trying to find the range. Some move you like.
Hey man, it's a strategy.
Good kick to the body. Nice lead left. Diaz with the
shot. Hey, is your eye okay, man? Oh yeah.
Good right left.
I'm hurt.
Doing those combinations will work.
Just over two remain. Oh, nice shot to the
body
there by Diaz.
He oh, no.
What's up?
Good roundhouse
take that.
The
what
the hell? I'm already tired.
Oh, rocked him. Oh, jeez.
Nose.
Oh, let's do it. Uppercuts.
I'm gonna do shit.
Ah. Come on. Why are you running? Get back here. Oh. Hit him with the uppercuts. Oh. That's a bloody mess, man. I'm telling you. Someone get this guy a band-aid.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, that counter. Oh!
Solid straight left. And a big right hook by Nick Diaz.
Oh, that was a good one. Get a little jab.
Got some time to work here. 45 seconds. Diaz is right
on. What's up?
Ah, man. His counterattacks.
Nick Diaz
with ooh.
An excellent leg kick. 30 seconds.
Oh yeah, I'm about to break that leg of yours.
Nice jab by me. Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh yeah, take that to the face.
He continues to score with his strikes. Man, consistent use of the jab. Outstanding.
Oh no, I'm tired.
Final seconds of round one.
Oh no, how did yours land? Not mine.
Nice block and a good right
hook. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus! Oh my god! I got saved by the bell.
And there's a nice head kick that
lands. Ooh.
I let go.
Did I win that round? Oh, nice counter though.
And here's another
come on,
bam! Look at your eye, dude.
And here's one
two brothers going at it. Oh yeah. That's beautiful right there. Question mark
really
kick.
Well placed strikes on display in that round.
Who do you think won that round so far?
Nick.
Nick Diaz?
Nick Diaz.
Alright, the older brother won that round.
For round number two.
Oh, look at you, girl. Oh. Hello, hello. Alright, let's get this. Round two!
Round two.
Oh, you don't want to touch close, man?
Diaz huh. Is striking.
Huh.
Was outstanding that last one. Yes, he landed a high number of significant strikes in that round. Big bombs. Nick Diaz is extremely technical on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
But it's
to the
not
face.
That often that we see him take the fights there. He usually prefers to turn things into a boxing match. His punches, some of them don't look that hard, but they can knock you out.
Get over here. You got me.
Looks for that front kick. Missed it. Big right hook. Man, Joe, he is
oh, what was wrong?
I can't punch. You're fine.
Because I'm hitting you, dude.
Oh, I was hitting you first. Huh?
Oh, yeah. It's over. Oh, come get some. Come get some of this. Oh, yeah. It's over for you.
That's a nice clean shot.
Oh, let's go.
He's able to block the punch. There's that big chance.
Right to the ribs.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Another.
Nick Diaz has got to be happy with his performance today. He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him.
Oh, Jesus.
He continues to connect with those punches. Nick with a solid leg kick. Straight punch gets through. That's a nice right-left combo by Diaz.
This fight very well may be stopped in
between. Oh, no! The first knockdown of the fight.
Nick's up. With
a solid jab. Missing both of those. Oh, that just missed.
Inside leg kick. 3 minutes.
Nice. Oh, no. Really, I'm hurt. Oh, no.
Hit him with the jab. Tagged him. Joe, he's landing it real. Oh, and he connects again. He's definitely.
Damn it. I think I'm losing this round. Ah, oh, just missed.
To see some damage to him due to those body strikes.
Oh, that was a good one.
Him again. Looking for a body shot. Whoa! Diaz with another punch. And again he connects. Solid punch by Nate. Nice kick, Joe. They are both going for
it. Oh dear, no.
System.
Oh no. System.
And there's a nice left hook to the body. Oh, good hand shot. Body shot. He loves that left to the body. He's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice. He's doing a really good job of timing these.
You
shots.
Gotta reach for him. Like, I don't know. It's like that left hand just gets
we're
in.
Even, though.
Just missed with the straight left.
We are, but he it's like your left hand straight. Just gets in quick.
Double jab. Vicious kick.
Oh, yeah. Back. Take that.
Big combination.
Okay.
Nice jab.
Damn it, how'd that reach me? Oh, oh no.
Continuing to land his strikes. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
The right and the left behind.
A ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
There we go, there we go. Come back.
Section of his opponent.
The comeback is real.
He just got out of the way there. Connected
there. Yeah, how the freak did you land that?
Big left hook.
Oh yeah, come on. Come on. Oh yeah, come on.
Continues to put together great combinations. Didn't quite connect. Nate with an
oh no! I'm hurt.
60 seconds left in the round. Oh, he lands the roundhouse.
Oh, he's hurt. Come on. Trying to end this race.
Just 45 seconds remain in the round. Good check. Joey's starting to do some serious damage with those uppercuts.
Oh no!
I get it. I'll get up. I'll get up.
30 seconds.
You don't want me to get up? You don't want to get me up? You don't want me to get up?
Oh, great transition.
Oh, you really want to do that?
Side control. Nicely done.
Oh, we could do that. Oh, we could do that all day.
Final seconds of round two. Tying them up here in the clinch. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh, yes, and the name of the uppercut. Look at us, we're a bloody mess.
Here we go, let's take a look at some of this action here. Here's a perfect kick.
What a fight. What a fight that's going on right now.
And here's another clean shot.
Ooh. I'm telling you, that's my signature kick right there. Jesus, look at my eyebrow. It's so swollen. I look like a caveman. Oh no. I look like a damn caveman, dude. Oh Jesus. I think he won that round. It was close, but I think he won that. That was a close one. Damn, dude. They're going at it.
George, we saw once again in that last round. Nick Diaz's striking continues to be aggressive. Very aggressive throughout this fight. He has landed some big shots. Diaz with the jab.
Trying to connect on that jab.
Diaz with the double jab. Joey really wants to time that uppercut. He wants to knock his opponent out. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Oh, and he's down! Right back up to his feet. Nice roundhouse kick.
Oh, no, it landed.
His cheek is getting worse.
Oh, look.
Joe, they always say the most underutilized weapon in MMA is the jab.
Come on.
But not for him tonight.
Oh, shit. Almost over.
He misses with the jab. Good striking.
I feel like I'm a lot slower now. You're pretty fast, too.
Yeah.
He tags him with the hook. Excellent head movement. Nate Diaz is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse. He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly. Oh, he tagged him with that
strike. Ah. I need to recover.
He scores with the leg kick. Great exchange. Big shot to the body. Excellent job of timing these combinations. Nice counter by Nick. Good body kick with the combination. He caught him.
Whoa, caught him.
Oh, he's landed. Big power in that hook.
Hard. Oh, no. There we go. He's right. He's right. He's right! No! Oh no! It's a... Come I back. Survived, yes! Oh god. Oh god.
Diaz!
Big power jam! Vicious combination! Oh, that one hurt him!
Come on. Come get some.
Good kick. Solid leg kick. And he's eating some shots.
Come get some! Oh, yeah.
Nice body kick. Hard jab. Big straight punch.
Ooh, that uppercut.
That uppercut landed hard.
Both of his eyes are looking pretty swollen now. He's landing some beautiful kicks.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
He just slipped the left. Nice leg kick. Nick with a good punch. Oh, he lands the roundhouse for the
bottom. Oh, just missed. Just missed.
I knew you could do something like that.
Oh, you want those leg kicks, bro?
Great job blocking that punch.
Aw, oh, come on. You land that.
Well-timed kick. Diaz with a punch that connects. Big roundhouse kick. Great kick to the face.
Landed.
Good straight to the body by Nate. Continuing to strike well. Diaz with a good leg kick. Nice block there, Joe. Good defense, and he counters with
landed the kick.
Diaz with a nice side kick to the body.
I'm ready to end you, man.
Good inside leg kick. Diaz with a solid straight. Just misses with the left.
No, those are landing.
Solid side kick to the body. Oh, man. Nice body shot. Good strikes. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. And he's looking for that left.
Oh, that line is clean.
20 seconds. Great jab by Nick. Joe, that was well done blocking the punch. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. seconds of round three. That's a solid straight.
Oh, yeah. I won that round. Let's go. This is a close fight, man. I don't really know who's winning this so far. I think I got two rounds on you.
He's in bad shape.
I don't know. Look at yourself. Look in the mirror real quick.
Hey, he's a warrior, though.
Ah, what? They're showing you replays?
No, they're showing you replays, too.
Shin to the face.
I think this one might have been as high.
Here's a powerful head kick.
Another one.
We really got a chance to see some awesome action.
Well, hello, hello.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number four.
Right, let's get ready for round four. Oh, no.
This fight is scheduled for 5 minute rounds. He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent is in big trouble at the end of that round. Back to his feet.
All right, nice of you to let me get up. Oh, no, it landed.
Quick slip there.
What the hell?
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse. Nice jab. He's got a stiff jab, Mike. He really throws his shoulder into it. Oh, solid jab. Nick with a strong combination. Good exchange. Very nice shots landed. Diaz gets caught by the right kick. Oh, beautiful combination. He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here. Nice inside leg kick. Trying to go to the body.
That would have been nasty.
And he lands the punch.
Oh, no, it landed. But that was nasty. Yo.
Nick with a big leg kick. For that head kick again. Joe, good connection with that right hand. Big swing and a miss. Diaz with the inside leg kick. And again, he gets back on his feet. Good block, straight count. The 1-2 by Nate. Good job timing this combination of strikes here. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. An explosive jab. Stay right out of harm's way. Diaz is a mess. That shot is getting worse. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
I'm so tired, man.
He got hit with a left hook. Nice kick by Diaz. Foul. What a back and forth exchange. Good job in landing a series of strikes here. Jab. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the bottom. Oh, double jab.
Come on, come on.
The huge head kick is blocked. Diaz got caught by that left. Looks for that front.
Whoa, what was that? He broke his leg. Broke
Nick
my leg.
Another good strike.
He done broken my nose.
Can't connect with the jab. Joey talked about the jab earlier.
Why don't you just get knocked out already, man?
To keep his opponent at distance. Diaz with the key. There he goes with a 1-2. Wow. Diaz with a solid straight right. Oh, nice jab. Good inside leg kick by Nick.
Both men, oh, I thought that way. By an inch. Come on, come on. Come get some.
Nick with an inside leg kick.
Oh, come get some. Nice. Come get some.
Great kick by Nick. Oh, good left hand. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight. Diaz with a good right kick to the midsection.
Oh, yeah.
Under a minute.
Someone just get knocked out already.
Good counter. Keep him busy.
Dude, these two guys are warriors, that's for a fact.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Counter right. Oh, let's go. Counter right. Oh, no.
Oh, he tagged him again. Nick with the 1-2.
With the 1-2. Well, another 1-2.
Very good job of timing these shots here. Diaz with the inside leg kick.
Come on.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, that landed.
I'm hooked into it.
Another one! Another one!
No, why not?
Another one!
Why are you moving? It's fucking good.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Oh, I finished that round good. I think that one was mine. I think I'm winning this fight. BAM! Dude, we're two bloody messes, man. Oh, that liver. That good.
Here's a powerful head kick that lands.
Another one. How's that pata taste?
Really.
How's that foot taste?
Being displayed in that round.
Now you're showing my guy. Damn.
Oh man, I'm pretty bloody up. The beautiful Ariane. Alright man, this is the final round. All or nothing. Touch gloves.
Respect,
man, respect. Okay, guns blazing.
These guys are leaving it all in the cage. Diaz with a nice hook to the back. Man, Joey's connecting with
him. Oh, man, I'm so slow right now. You guys pretty quick.
Nick Diaz with a nasty leg kick.
Oh, no.
He's right.
Ripped that hook to the body. Good job of timing strikes here. Leg kick. Man, he's effective with those body shots. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. He's really missing that right hand. And there's a nice straight by Nick.
Oh, yeah, I'm catching him now.
Another punch to the head. Nice leg kick. Joe, there we see our total strikes landed. And he lands again.
Oh no!
What a jab! Good body punch there. Both men throwing frequently. Solid straight.
Come on.
Landing with Wilton.
Who wants it more?
Diaz with a good punch.
Oh, that should have been a knockout, dude. Leaning too.
Nice shot. Good side kick to the midsection. He missed on that jab. Nice leg kick. Boom, right on the button. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nate with a jab that scores. Good leg kick. Solid right by Nick. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. Diaz with a solid uppercut. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Nick with a good jab. That is some nasty looking swelling on that left eye. Nice inside leg kick by
Diaz.
Oh
man, this is just a war, man. I don't think any of us are going to get knocked out.
Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, that was landed.
With the jab. That left misses. Nice one on the counter.
Oh, you got me there.
Beautiful.
And I got you there.
Snapping that jab. Very good exchanges here. Nice slip to the right by Nick. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Nice. He just missed with the right. Nick with a kick to the midsection. And he counters with a left.
Oh, that was nasty.
Nice jab. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Diaz.
Oh, no.
With the uppercut.
There we go.
I was just right there too. Dude, you're a bloody mess, man. Oh god.
Boo!
No!
Knocked out.
Let's see this again.
Pushing off to the fence.
Wow.
And there he goes, down to the ground.
Take a look at this from a different
angle. Oh no, you didn't have to do that. You didn't have to do that.
His own brother.
Jesus. Have some mercy. Have some mercy, man.
What a fight.
Aw, man. I think I was winning it too.
Knock out.
No!
Dude!
No! The little bro wins.
Wins by knockout.
Wow, the little brother won. Nate Diaz with the knockout victory. How does it feel?
Well, that's what he had to win, you know? He had to get the knockout to win.
I really thought we were going to go to decision. I really did. Let's check out the stats real
quick. Went to decision, then you would have won.
Dude, I landed way more punches. Oh, wait. Oh, I landed more significant. You landed more total strikes. Oh, man. It was dead even, too. Oh man, I think I would have won it. Had it gone to decision, I would have won it, I think. Wow. What a fight. GG, you beat me. You beat me. Alright, we're going to end it there. Well, I'll get you back. You may have won the battle, but you have not won the war. Just remember that. Until then, we'll see you later.